The rise of artificial intelligence, automation, and robots is disrupting almost every major industry and business that we know. So, it makes a lot of sense for you to be investing in artificial intelligence stocks because these will end up being some excellent long-term investments. But you might be confused about where to put your money, which is exactly why I would be discussing some of the best artificial intelligence stocks that you can buy in 2022. My name is Alex, and welcome to AI News Daily. Don't forget to subscribe and turn on the notifications, because I don't want you to miss out on any of the artificial intelligence-related content that I make for you guys. With all that, then let's get started. Now, you might be thinking that there are so many artificial intelligence stocks that you can choose from, but the truth is, they are a lot rarer than you might think. Yes, I know that many companies talk about artificial intelligence initiatives and machine learning, but the truth is, there are very few public, pure artificial intelligence stocks. So, the best way you could invest in artificial intelligence stocks would be by investing in companies that deal with artificial intelligence technology to improve products or gain a strategic edge. Well, let's talk about that then. Number 5. NVIDIA. You might know NVIDIA as a leading graphics chip manufacturing company. The company took huge advantage of the current trend with artificial intelligence because NVIDIA graphics cards are becoming the de facto standard in data centers worldwide. NVIDIA graphics cards are used to accelerate a wide variety of data center applications. Still, artificial intelligence is one of the driving forces behind the company's growth. More than data centers or gaming, you should also know that self-driving cars are a trend, and NVIDIA develops platforms including hardware and software that support driver assistance features, as well as fully autonomous driving in the near future. So, if you're looking to buy artificial intelligence stock, NVIDIA is something that you need to keep in mind, and you'll thank yourself later. Number 4. IBM. For a lot of people, IBM would be best known as a computer company across the world, and it did begin as a computing, tabulating, and recording company way back in the late 1800s. Today, IBM is the world leader in providing computer systems for both businesses and scientific applications. IBM has been developing ways to adapt its AI supercomputer, known as Watson, to revolutionize healthcare, finance, law, and academia. But some of their programs did not live up to the expectations. But Watson very recently performed better than AI services from Amazon, Microsoft, and Google in a test by the Allen Institute for Artificial Intelligence. In the healthcare industry, IBM's artificial intelligence technology will be used to create individualized care plans, which will then accelerate the process of bringing new drugs to the market, which will, in turn, improve the quality of healthcare. When it comes to financial services industry, IBM is looking forward to using artificial intelligence to help clients with the huge task of financial regulatory compliance. So yes, you could say that IBM is somewhat a complicated company that is undergoing so much transformation. And right now, artificial intelligence is looking very promising for IBM, which is why you need to invest in IBM today. Number 3. Amazon. Yes, you might know Amazon as the e-commerce behemoth, but you also need to keep in mind that no other company is using artificial intelligence as much as Amazon, and Jeff Bezos himself is into artificial intelligence and machine learning. Yes, Amazon might have started as an online retailer, but technology is always something the company focuses on. Amazon uses artificial intelligence for everything, starting with their own virtual assistant Alexa, which happens to be industry-leading voice-activated technology. Artificial intelligence is also what Amazon uses to determine product rankings. So yes, it's very difficult to underestimate the impact of artificial intelligence on Amazon's business model, and this one also happens to be the company's key competitive advantage, which is the reason why Amazon made it to my list of best artificial intelligence stocks that you need to buy in 2022. Number 2. Micron Technology. Almost every electronic device today requires some storage, and Micron Technology happens to be a company that is an industry leader when it comes to manufacturing memory chips, including dynamic random access memory, or DRAM, and NAND flash memory, found in every solid-state drive out there. The demand for memory chips will only continue to grow, especially when artificial intelligence is in the picture. Self-driving cars are a very good example of the application of artificial intelligence that requires memory chips, because all of the sensors and cameras in a self-driving vehicle will be producing a huge amount of data, which is about 1 gigabyte per second, according to Micron themselves. Data centers that use artificial intelligence processes require plenty of memory, and so do smartphones. Most new phones will be using artificial intelligence to produce better images. So, you could say that artificial intelligence is driving the demand for memory chips in the long run. But again, supply and demand will dictate the prices of memory chips. So if you or somebody wants to invest in a volatile stock, then Micron is the best option you have today. Number 1. C3.ai. C3.ai might be the closest thing on the stock market that resembles a complete artificial intelligence stock. The companies I discussed previously are diversified tech giants whose business models are closely tied up with artificial intelligence technology. But that is not the case with C3.ai, because artificial intelligence is something that the company is really focusing on. C3.ai happens to be a software as a service company, whose software allows companies to deploy large artificial intelligence applications. You also have a European utility company called ENGIE that uses C3.ai to analyze energy consumption and also reduce energy expenditure. So you could say that C3.ai happens to be the very first player in its class when it comes to artificial intelligence. The unique positioning of the company in the stock market as a company that deals with artificial intelligence would make the company a big winner over the long term, even though artificial intelligence software as a service market is evolving and is very competitive with big players like Amazon or Microsoft. Okay, now you know about some of the best AI-related stocks out there. But why exactly should you be investing in artificial intelligence-related stocks? Well, the total spending on artificial intelligence systems is supposed to reach $97.9 billion in 2023 alone, which is much higher than what we had in 2019, which was about $37.5 billion. The artificial intelligence sector is predicted to grow at an annual rate of 28.4%, and a final note, this video is meant to be infotainment content and should only be viewed as such. Any investments you make must be made at your own risk, and picking up stocks in the artificial intelligence sector does come with a lot of uncertainty. But again, these AI stocks are worth considering. And that's a wrap for today's video. Which of these artificial intelligence stocks are you planning to buy in 2022, and what other topics do you want us to cover? Do let me know in the comments section below, because I love to hear from you all. Also, consider subscribing to my channel and turn on post notifications so that you never miss out on any of my future uploads. That's about it for today. I hope you enjoyed the video. So, stay tuned!